person on stage is like, make some noise. But like, we're gonna be making it in like a quiet way, you know? Unlike the airplane that has chosen this moment to fly across a helicopter. I think it's a helicopter. Helicopter is right. Now here, this isn't what the entire thing came in, but sound be. It says, outside is a picture of a cat and a dog, and inside it says, sending you a pug and a hiss this holiday season. A pug and a hiss. It's from your secret Santa. As you can see, it's written back here and incredibly the difference between my face and the color white. They're slightly different. Okay. So there's our wonderful card. It's white. I have auto white balance on. I don't know what to do. We have lots of nice things here. Now, let's start with this one, which we actually got. Weirdly enough, Ball Panda requested that we get one of these, and Voxel was like, I actually sent one already, so very popular. It is a wooden frog. Look at this little guy. Look at this guy. Isn't he beautiful? Even if he didn't make sounds, I feel like this is already great. Has a little stick. You stick it right inside his butt. And then it make no, okay, that's not what you do with it. Okay. What you do with it is you take this and you rub it across and it makes a nice sound. It makes a nice sound like this. Right. So we're gonna try this. And I'm gonna keep an eye on the audio levels to make sure we're not blowing it out. Only I'm allowed to do that. I'll point that out. That's item number one. I like this boy. I like these sounds. What do you think? Next, a tunic. We have a background sound that I'm going to turn off so we can hear this better. Back of hand is best. I'm going to hurt myself. Wait, I just turned the video off, not the sound. Okay, hold on. There we go. Alright. Smack my... How is the sound done that is picking up? The knee is a good choice. Will I be banned on Twitch for showing my knees? I hope not. Let's try it. Isn't too erotic for everybody. I hope you're able to, you know, keep it together. Using the healing power of crystals upon you. Usually you have to pay $700 an hour for this service. Thank you for following, Kiara. Enjoy the healing. This has the power to cure untold quantities of diseases. Botulism. Scurvy. Dropsy. The Black Death. Thank you. Ramos, and thank you so much, gifting 4 subs, gifting 4 subs, appreciate it, congratulations to our recipients, James, Nash, BC Buddy Kyle, as Elriz, Asalriz, and Diesel Time, Diesel Time. To be fair, I have a lot of things on my desk right now. There are not usually this many things on my desk, so sometimes they're falling off. And also, I have my leg just, like, up here, so. For its smackability. My knee has high smackability. Some of these in a little bit. I want to get through and show all of them first, though. So we got a little tiny microphone. Look at this. Look at this little tiny baby microphone. Hello. The funny thing is that actually this is actually just a normal sized microphone, and this is my way of revealing to everyone that I'm extremely large. Extremely large. No, this is, would have to plug this in, and I think I would want to do a separate stream with this, because I'd have to have a different audio set up for this, so I'm just showing it, just showing this off right now. Filled it up with a substance of which I will not reveal to you. What could this be in here? Anything, it could be anything. And I'm going to try to make sounds out of the water droplet, the water droplets. So we're going to see if this makes a sound. I don't think it did. I squeeze it out a lot, it makes like a peeing sound. So there's that. That one might be might require more investigation. Like, I think perhaps if I had, if I put, like, some sort of film on something, like a flat, maybe, like, plastic, and then drops on that, it might make a like reverberating kind of sound. And it might sound like raindrops, but do you know what else sounds like raindrops? Oh, I was already on the side. Okay, never mind. Didn't realize it did this. I don't know if this is gonna work. Gotta get an angle where it's not being blown out. The lights, they're too strong. The hand clenches it. It's too white. Not the first time. That complaint. Stipple. Okay, that's a good one. Recitas. That's a good one. Some French guy. You look like one of his paintings. You look like some French guy's paintings. Monet. Yeah. We all need a little bit of Monet, you know? You gotta have a little bit of Monet when, if you don't have enough. Gotta wait till payday for some more Monet. Trade. Christmas trick-or-treat items that you could get. So we're going to open them up and we're going to see what our tricks are. Okay, now, I don't know what the canonical way is to open up these cards, but here we go. We have it's pretty weird. Like, parts of it, like, the flames come through. Pandemonium. Number two. Trick-or-treat. I feel like if you could do, like, a... just cut off the top and then slip them out. Scarred. And the vortex of darkness. I'm in a vortex of focus right now. And come on. And come on. And focus. And focus. It's the rarest one to get, obviously. That's why we got it. Focus. Great. Very good. Good job. You've done it. And one more. I cut it by a 90-degree angle. Are these packages all by like the psychic type or dark type, or like are they all the same type on purpose? Because Dusclops is here. Fade to black. That's right. Dusclops has become a cinematographer. Or a heavy-handed screenwriter. Who's providing the screen directions in their script. That's good. I don't even need to go back and like double or triple dip into the Halloween bucket to get my full combo. Look at this. Oh yeah, totally. I can totally play with these. I'm gonna spend three turns evolving my Hatterene and then have it get one shot by literally every Pokemon that exists. Are some cool hollows though. The hollows are the real reason you do it. Did you know with Hatterene, if you're too loud around it, you risk being torn apart by the claws on its tentacle? This Pokemon is also known as the Forest Witch. Just watch out for Darkrai. It can pull people to sleep and make them dream. It is active on the new moon. That doesn't sound as dangerous. Hatterene sounds way worse. That sounds pretty nasty. Gorgeist says, in the darkness of a new moon night, Gorgeist will come knocking. Whoever appears at the door, whoever answers the door, will be swept off to the afterlife. Damn, Gorgeist will straight up kill you. Straight up murder you. Gorgeist. Look at that. It's got like a happy face pumpkin. Like, it's got this pumpkin jack-o'-lantern face, but this face looks happy. But if he knocks on your door, he's gonna fucking actually kill you. Watch out. How come I never see that? In like the anime, I want to see people literally dying in the anime. Come on, Nintendo. Yeah, some Pokemon are like, they're gonna make you have a little dream. You might have a fun little dream if it touches you. And then other ones are like, it will shank you with a knife. So those are our items for today. We also have like 400,000 Pokemon card codes. And the question now is, do we want to listen to some more of our items? If so, which ones? And then do we also want to open up some Pokemon cards? Digital Pokemon cards. Those are our physical. Is whether you out there in the world are happy about that. I love Pokemon cards. I'll open Pokemon cards all day long. But do you at home want to see that? Is the question. some more frog or tuning fork or ring stick. Answer in the chat. You want both at the same time? I don't know if I have hands for that. What color is supposed to be in the middle here? Is it from It's from Peru. The money made from it goes to the African Heartwood Charity. Oh, that's nice. Do we know what's inside of it? Are they beans? I want to believe that they're beans. Perhaps Smarties or Skittles, maybe. Eat the forbidden candy inside. This isn't what they were used for, like, traditionally, but do you think that there is a little element of people who use these traditionally getting ASMR tingles? I think there might have been. I think there might have been an element of that. breath technique. Some like stiff muscle crack-a-lackin' to go along with that. What do you say we open up some Pokemon cards? What do you say to that? Let's open up some Pokemon cards. So the way that we're gonna do this, I think. So, I found out that I can actually, like, use the thing if I turn off the camera. Oh, some inaudible whispers. Okay, hold on. We're gonna do some inaudible whispers first, and then...